Dan McCann, a crazy baseball fan, rooted hard for Dan Moran. Dan Moran, her baseball man, when he came to bat one day and saw her smile so gay, his Irish heart was thumping when he heard her yell hooray. She loudly cried, "Oh, Danny mine, a hit and Mary Ann is thine." The score was tied, the bases full, the crowd began to cheer. Poor Mary almost fainted when she heard these words so clear. Strike one, strike two, strike three, the batter's out. Then Dan heard Mary Ann in frenzy shout,
"If you can make a hit in a ball game, you can make a hit with me. But the man who can hit in a ball game can be my affinity. I'm simply baseball wild, oh how I yell. Slam out a home run hit, I'll yell like ooh. If you can make a hit in a ball game, you can make a hit with me."
Mary cried, "Go on, you fake, go home for goodness sake. Don't believe you're half awake, sure this ain't an Irish wake." Next man up was Joe McCoy, that heavy hitting boy. It hurt poor Dan when Mary shouted, "That's the boy." Oh joy, Joe, oh Joe, come show your foe how far that little ball can go. Everybody's on their feet and making lots of noise, while every eye was staring at that bat of Joe McCoy's. A crash, fair ball, a run, the game is won. Then Mary turned to Dan and